Sorry about that. I touched the phone in the wrong place and I lost my video. So it's probably on here someplace, but I'll have to hunt it down. In the meantime, I'll get a good picture of this little rascal down here. Yeah. Hi, guys. Yes. Yes, I can hear you making funny noises out there. Yeah. The cereal has officially disappeared. The peanuts are not far behind. Ha, got the banana. Extra cute furry bunch. Yes, you are. Yeah. Raccoons like the bananas. At least my raccoons like the bananas. Whoop. So the kitties should not bother them when they eat bananas because, well, kitties really don't care about bananas. Hi, baby. Oh, I love this furry crew. I do love this furry crew. I know my Wilbury one. Espresso is trying to figure out how to get around the kitty cats. There we go. She made it. We're back up to 6 raccoons. Yeah, 7. What a good crew. Okay, let's come back down here. Hi, there you go. Oh, aren't you sweet? What a face. What an incredibly cute little face. Yes. You are a sweet little thing. Yes, you are. Just a little bit more so I can get more of you. And there's Espresso again. Hello, Espresso. That's it. You come up and have some kibble. You can let the children finish off the sweets. This crew. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, we have 6 of them. One is up. Oh, 7. There's another one underneath the gazebo. Love it when they decide that giving the kitty cats a sniff is an important thing to do. Espresso is now right down in front, as you can tell by the large black blob in the middle of my picture here. She's munching happily away on kibble. Oh, such a sweetheart. Yes, they are a crew. Okay, back up to the gazebo. Yeah, the pussycat in front, the kind of fluffy one, is not Bob. We had one out there that was almost as fluffy, but had a her tail was bent back on itself so that she looked like she had a bobtail. And then this one showed up, so it was, this one was designated not Bob. Of course, there's Adolf, and oh, ow, I want that knee anyway. And Vincent's in the back. Mm-hmm. Ferdinand in front. That's our little explorer kitty. She likes to occasionally run into the garage and poke around before she goes back out. Yes. What a crew. What a wonderful crew. Well, I think that's going to be the end of it for now. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry about the previous video ending kind of abruptly. Like, subscribe, share, and I'll be back again tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.